exception. You are the only exception. Maybe I'm now somewhere deep in my soul. The love never lasts. And we've got to find other ways to make it alone. Keep a straight face. And I've always lived like this, keeping a comfortable distance. Up until now, I have sworn to myself that I'm content with loneliness, because none of it was ever worth the risk.